take up their responsibilities as cultural secretary of Little Sisters. I vouch that I will put my heart and soul to develop the fine art skills of our Sisters and by the responsibilities given by my